A lone man crosses the desert toward freedom and his escape from the Legion. This extraordinary novel is based loosely on fact and real events. It tells of a young ex-soldier plucked from a conventional life in Sweden, and how, as an unwilling recruit of the French Foreign Legion, he must confront the mental and physical challenges now required of him. Tom, a young Swede in his 20s, was shanghaied into the Legion in the 1970s. He survives numerous adventures before managing to escape. Each vivid escapade is told in detail, mirroring the drama of real-life Legionnaires, and at the same time spins the story into a convincing and captivating yarn that will enthrall readers. From brutality to tenderness, from the inexplicable to the inevitable, with Tom there is never a dull moment. You will escape from the mundane, if only for a few hours. What would you do if you were shanghaied into the French Foreign Legion? You would try to escape from the Legion. Watch for the thrilling sequel. Available at Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.